In this video, friends, I will help you understand what is dynamometer and what are the types of dynamometers. See, basically, dynamometer is a machine which is used to measure power or torque of a rotating shaft. Now, this is very important. Suppose if a shaft is rotating and if we want to measure how much is the power of that shaft, that power can be measured by using a machine which is called as a dynamometer. Dynamometer works on the principle which is similar to the brake, because when we will see the types of dynamometer, some kinds of dynamometers, they stop the shaft and then measure the power. So they work on the principle of braking. So here I have written the definition. I will go through it. Dynamometer is a machine or a setup which is used for power measurement. When we talk about power, we can also say it is torque measurement. Now, types of dynamometers, they are absorption type, transmission type and driving type dynamometers. In absorption type dynamometers, shaft whose power is to be measured. In case of absorption type, the shaft whose power we are measuring, that shaft is to be stopped. Very important point. That is why the name of the dynamometer is absorption type, because it is absorbing the power of the shaft and then measuring how much power is there. So that is absorption type. Next, transmission type. In case of transmission type dynamometers, the shaft whose power is to be measured is rotating continuously. Like in absorption type, where the shaft was stopped and then the power was measured. In case of transmission type, the shaft is rotating continuously and power is measured. Then the last type, which is driving type. In driving type, the shaft whose power is to be measured acts as a driving member. Driving type is different from absorption and transmission type. In driving type, the shaft which is rotating, whose power is to be measured, it itself acts as a driving member which actuates some other device that we will see once we go into the detail of the types of dynamometers. So with this, in this video, we complete the dynamometer definition with its types.